Hello everyone, we are going to learn about how to find duplicate value. First select column, then go to the conditional and formatting, then click the highlight cells, then click the duplicate value. Duplicate, if you want to change the color you can change. Okay, that's it. Thank you.